You can now easily do your JAMB reprint for examination easily. In this video you are going to learn everything about it. The Joint Admission and Matriculation Board have finally activated the JAMB slip reprint portal for candidate to reprint their exam slips. This means that candidates sitting for JAMB exam can now print their examination slip. Candidates should know that the exam slip, which contains some details of the candidate like name, date of birth, registration number, is now available. The slip is expected to show the exam and date and venue of such candidate. The board has directed all candidate to make sure they reprint their slip as early as possible. JAMB reprinting date. The reprinting is going to start a week before the exam start. The JAMB reprinting date doesn't have a closing date or deadline. The portal is and will always be available to reprint your slips, but it's advisable you print it out before your exam date. Everything about JAMB mock examination. How to reprint JAMB slip on portal. Printing of JAMB slips can be done either through the JAMB reprinting portal or through your profile. You can do the reprinting of your exam slips by yourself or you visit a cafe. It's advisable to visit a cafe cause you will be required to present a hard copy of your exam slip. Note, please do not visit a CBT center to do reprinting, though most CBT center have cafe, you can always do it there. To reprint your slip, follow these steps. Step 1. Visit the JAMB reprinting portal. By going to www.jamb.org.ng/examslipprinting3/print-examination-slip. Step 2. Now you have three options to reprint your slip. It's either you use your phone number, the one used during registration, your registered email address and your JAMB registration number. Type in any one you prefer correctly. Step 3. Your details shows up, showing your exam details, exam venue and exam dates. Note, please allow pop-up, make sure you are using Chrome and put your phone on desktop mode to be able to access full view of your details. Step 4. If your phone is connected to a printer, click on print exam slip. To get a hard copy of your exam details. Note, you must have two copies of your slip, but it's not necessary to be colored or black and white. Anyone is okay. If you are reprinting your slip in cafe, you must not allow the cafe personnel to extort you. The reprinting of the slip must not cost more than 200 naira. Now most candidate prefer printing their slip from the mail. If you are such, don't worry, I would give you guidelines how to go about it. How to print your slip using your email. Yes, you can also use your mail address to print your slip. Note the following steps, guidelines to print your slip from your mail. Step 1. Open your mail address, the mail you used in registering for the exam. Step 2. Check for mails from JAMB. Step 3. Open the message relating to reprint of JAMB slip. Step 4. Scroll and look for attachment on the mail. Step 5. Click on it and download it. Step 6. Print it out. Note, if you don't see the mail on your inbox, then you should check your spam messages, it should be there. If you can't find it at all, try the other methods I mentioned in this video. How to get JAMB exam date, center and time. Do you know you can also print your JAMB slip from your portal? Note the following steps to see how. Step 1. Open your portal, going to JAMB portal and click on log in e-facility account. Step 2. Enter your mail address and password. Step 3. You will a lot of boxes, click on the one with the inscription, print main UTME exam slip. Step 4. Connect your phone or PC to a printer and print. Please, if you're using a system, you can use Ctrl+P to print. Don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel and like this video. Was this video helpful? Do you have any questions? Do let me know in the comments box. Thanks for visiting my YouTube channel. See you again. Kindly share this video with your friends and other JAMB candidates that you know. Sharing is caring.